More than ever, leading energy companies are discovering the value of integrating gravity and magnetic data with seismic results to better define their exploration projects early on. Integrated models provide a more comprehensive picture than seismic alone, reducing the risk of conducting an expensive investigation before the potential of a project is determined. GM-SYS 3D is a powerful layer-based 3D modeling program that is interactive and easy to use. It enables you to model complex three-dimensional subsurface gravity or magnetic structures at any scale and integrate them with your seismic data. GM-SYS 3D applies Geosoft's unique hybrid approach to modeling. This hybrid approach incorporates grids, geosurfaces, and 3D voxels in the same model to create a more detailed and accurate representation of structure than traditional modeling methods. The results are improved velocity models and seismic interpretations. 3D modeling is an iterative process, with the model evolving as you add more data. GM-SYS 3D provides a user-friendly interface that enables you to easily build, visualize, edit, and add constraints to create complete Earth models. The streamlined workflow enables you to perform quick iterations, freeing up your time to focus on interpreting and sharing your results. Let's take a look at the GM-SYS 3D workflow in action. Here we have a map showing an onshore-offshore plan view of northern Alaska, where gravity and magnetic data were collected. In an area like this, with limited data, you will often start by working on individual profiles and then easily integrate your seismic and well data to build a geological section in GM-SYS profile. Working with one two-dimensional section at a time helps delineate geological bodies responsible for gravity and magnetic response. If you're limited to data along a profile line, GM-SYS profile provides an effective way to model a geological depth section. When multiple profile sections are available in an area of interest, you can grid these contact surfaces to create layers for a three-dimensional model. When you're working in a data-rich project space, integrating more of your information and moving to a three-dimensional environment helps you maximize what you get out of your data. Creating a GM-SYS 3D model requires an area of interest, horizon layers depicting geological contacts, and gravity or magnetic data. The GM-SYS 3D model document located in your Project Explorer is the native format for your 3D gravity and magnetic models. The model is self-contained and portable to make it easy for you to collaborate and share your models throughout the process. The GM-SYS 3D environment provides a familiar interface similar to a 3D map. As you build your model, GM-SYS 3D creates a 3D visualization of your model, providing you with immediate feedback of your progress. The toolbar allows you to navigate within the 3D space, and any layers, surveys, and density depth tables that you have in your model are listed in the Model Explorer. You can set the density and susceptibility properties for each layer. The density property can be set as a constant value, a lateral distribution, or a voxel distribution. The attributes for each active layer provide some useful statistics, and the clipping functionality helps you visualize your data. GM-SYS 3D provides you with a range of modeling options, including forward modeling, structural inversion, lateral density, and constant density inversion calculations. GM-SYS 3D also provides access to VALEM, an on-demand gravity inversion service seamlessly integrated into GM-SYS 3D. VALEM harnesses the power of Geosoft's advanced 3D inversion technology deployed in a high-performance computing cloud to resolve the base of salt from gravity data bound by constraints of seismic modeling. The forward modeling and structural inversions are part of the iterative workflow building your model. After every iterative change in your structural inversion, you have the option to review your relief surface results and compare them with other versions of the relief surface in the context of your model. This enables you to preview and evaluate different versions of a layer surface that you may have acquired from other sources or through inversion without actually changing the model. You can also copy the relief surface to a backup before applying an inversion. When satisfied with a particular relief surface, you can make it active and then apply the changes to the model. You can easily view the databases and the observed, calculated, and error grids as part of the OASIS montage project. Closed bodies are useful for visualizing complex geological structures within your model. Zooming into the model, you can see that I have added a closed geosurface representing a highly magnetic body. This three-dimensional geosurface was created by using the wireframing tools in OASIS Montage to connect interpretation geostring sections from GM-SYS profile. Just as you're able to build bodies to integrate into your GM-SYS 3D model from your GM-SYS profile model, you can also extract GM-SYS profile sections from your GM-SYS 3D model. This seamless integration makes the model document easy to share. You can even export your model to a .3dv file or a 3D PDF, enabling team members without GM-SYS to view and collaborate on your model results. The contribution of gravity and magnetic data is most valuable in situations with high levels of uncertainty, where seismic data are unable to provide a detailed picture due to presence of thick salts, gas hydrates, or basalts. An efficient inversion workflow and rapid iterative process makes it easy to share data and results with all interpretation teams. Team members can quickly add new seismic, gravity, or magnetic data and update the models to produce integrated models that best fit the available data. With more powerful models, energy companies are able to maximize potential insight, reduce risks, and keep costs down while improving discovery success.